far back as 1972. You could imagine Nigerian, the government of this country, could even think about the student, how to empower our youth, because education is the foundation of any nation. Today, this is now 2016. That far back 1972, you could talk, you could discuss student loan that today we have forgotten in totality about the youth, about the educational system of this country. Where you see Nigerians going outside Nigeria to go and look for a better education because we have failed in our responsibility to give back to the society. That they could even give loan then, 1972, that today we don't even hear anything of such anymore. Talking about even giving a soft loan to students. Even the NYSC, when they finish, graduates, at the end of the day, you see a lot of them be killed without thinking about them. These are the future of tomorrow. We have neglected these young men and women, these graduates, failing on our own responsibility to cater for the well-being of the people. Now, when you look at other countries, they put so much in the educational system. But here in our country, Nigeria, we don't even think about the educational system. There you see a graduate, we finish a university for almost 8 years because we are on strike all the time. That is failure on the government part. So I want to appreciate the mover of this motion, that this motion has spoken for itself, that as a matter of fact, everyone here should support this motion because it speaks highly.
No, he is
heavily moved by Honorable Yerima. It's a motion that every one of us here should support because it is about our educational system that we have failed in our responsibility to do what is right and needful for our great youth out there. I want to thank you for giving me the opportunity, sir.